there. Today is the day we gonna try. And when trying, I mean we go fall down. Hello. Welcome you back to Let's Play Castlevania. This is your behind the microphone, Broken Smell. Hope you guys are well. You guys are fantastic. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're gonna cheat the living crap out of this boss fight. And hopefully Dracula's here. If he's not here, and then this is gonna be kinda funny. So we're gonna see. Yeah, you get hit with that, take that. That was all. So I raced it like a whole 2 minutes. Just, well, I know what I can do with this episode. I know what definitely I'm gonna do with this episode. This is well, I just stormed up and I won. Forget it. This episode will be air. I don't know. My mind just completely caved in. Like I'm like, bro, what just happened? And I'm like, I don't know, that's just so freaking weird. A dog will face against, I don't know anymore. I'm gonna go back to bed. Because that's the thing, like, that's the thing to do right now. Just like, let's go back to bed, man. Let's go back to bed. But what's your thoughts on this? It's good. It's fine. It's good to remember this game. It was fun. Even though, like, I cheated my way with Hydro Storm against all the boss fights, but you know what? It's okay. It's alright. But since I have you here and have the music playing over my voice, what do you think I should have for lunch? After I got out of work? Because, you know, that's how things are. Should I go for Shake Shack? Shake Shack is so good. Do I have Shake Shack money? That's the question. That's needed to be answered. But I don't know. How much money do I have? I'm scared to check my bank account. Because also I need to pay my phone bill, and this determines how much I have. You know what? Since we did it, we're gonna do it again. Since we have time, we're going to finish this guy off again. Like, yeah, what? Like, oh, where was I at in all the cars section? No, let's just play. It's all the card. Yeah. Moon boots. I don't know. I'm looking at this system like, I don't know. Really? I can't. I'm not even sure where I'm going now. Also, so used to like me playing as Richter. I can run. Auditor, I can dash. Oh, no. What's this? What weapons I have? I have Auditor sword. Buffalo Star, you can use once. I have everything in Auditor, I believe. So, let's see. Anything best than the Auditor thing? Auditor sword. Neutral bomb doesn't do anything. Saber, no. Did I even get all the things? Ice brand, no. So Auditor is the best tool I have? Poison executioner, battleground. Cool. Yeah, I guess Auditor was the best sword I have. I guess. But yeah, we're going to. I prefer to. Give me the dagger. I prefer the dagger. Why? The dagger is really good. I feel like yesteryear playing this game. Take that. let's take that. Ouch. Not sure what am I doing right now at the moment. Is this a short sword? Yes, it is. So let's just go. The thing's out. Go ahead, slice him. One way. This way. Oh, I like this way, sword. Wait, what is the level for my familiar? Am I just trying to level him up so I can get his sword? I think I was trying to. At the day. There you go. I think it was me, but it's okay though. It's okay. Not sure where am I going? Not that way. Not sure. There you go. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna end it right now. I think it's just more like dead air. So, thank you so much for watching this episode. I just thought it would be something more. But, I leave you with a taste of Dracula's power.
Dark Metamorphosis!
And my favorite thing, Dark Metamorphosis. But other than that, see you next time on a different Let's Play. I'm not sure what Let's Play, but we will see. Tomb Raider. Yes. Tomb Raider. If that still is a thing. That is still a thing. Don't worry about it. It's not gonna go away until I finish it. But until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew! Later. We go end you with, this one? See? He got the basic, the sausage. It's just a basic flame. But you really want something BA, it's this. Bye.